The trap, I knew. I'm restarting, bro. I'm restarting. That was a trap, bro. I'm not falling for it. Welcome to the stream, wherever you are, I don't even know who you are, so it didn't pop up in my right hand corner, so I'm sorry if I'm not. Oh yeah, let's just go. It's not too bad. Yo, what the? I need that scarab actually, so I think I might go back down there. Let me just go up here and see. I'm going back to my sacred ground. I need that scarab. I just need it. I don't know where it's in it though. Is it time for friend? Seek talisman. So there's a talisman in it. Behold chaos. Don't worry. I'm just going to restart right about now. Coming, guys.
Don't you dare to call me lucky. I was working while you were sleeping. While I... Don't you dare to call me lucky. It's better to have less luck.
Let me just, since they didn't attack me, I will not attack them. Let me just be on my way. Drop ahead, okay. Let's go get it. I missed it. Well done. For what exactly, bro? Be your strong fool. Except no pressure nights in my head. So I'm gonna fight someone that strong and there's nothing there for me to pick? Nah, bruh, not doing that shit, bro. Behold food, praise the food. Destruction. Smithing stone too. I need that. Let there be sleep or let there be dead. Yo bro, what are you on? Are you high? Door ahead. Billion group. Billion of rights. Hmm. So the what you seek is somewhere back close by. So what do you know I'm seeking? And you think it's close by. Now I'm not yet sure I'm going to go yet. Let me just head back to my main mission, bro. I'm trying to take out someone. Mysterious ahead. No strong foe ahead. Are you shitting me? Now let's see what awaits us.
Mighty dragon, thou art a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
Yo. This is your head, bro. What the?
host of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
Get up. Ultimate Iron Division of the most beautiful iron, your power can be restored at the Hell Tower throughout the land between. See the description of each creature to discover which divine tower you should visit. Okay, remember from crafting. That was easy, man. I didn't expect it. Let me do something about this. I'm coming. Just give me a little bit. I think this is more better. I did it. Bro, I didn't even believe it. Yo, that was epic. Could this be a feed? Don't give up. Yo! So is there anything to pick up here? You're not telling me there's nothing here. Try jumping attack. Behold, what? Monarch. I think these guys are just playing with me, bro. I just don't want to miss anything. As I'm just checking every corner of the map. If there is something I might later miss or something. Okay, let's quickly run to the other side and see. So we can go. See. Time for joy. I'm coming. Let me just quickly. Please. Tore my head and everything here.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? On me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. feel my bloody wrath. Oh, hello there. This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
I love this guy already. But jeez, what did he say? Silver picked foul food. An inmate. Fish track, oh. Friendship. I don't know what to purchase though. Let's see. Let me just talk.
Now I can do whatever takes my fan eye, mate. Can I?
You do you, bro. I'm just passing through. If only I have a treasure chest. I'm not liking the vibe this place is giving me, bro. Am I going to fight another boss down here? Anyway, liar. Spend this one first. I just forget. Let me quickly do that now. What am I going to spend it on? My strength. My joints. You know these guys playing with me. Like, for real, bro. There is nothing down here anymore. I think that guy is the last person to kill. So I've completed the mission over here. Let me try that other side that was coming from there. Yeah, they don't say that. See, there was a stronger foe ahead. So let me check there. I see what kind of a stronger foe they were talking about. Okay. Uh-huh. Now I'm falling down because of all these bats, bro. I need to take this thing up there, bro. Anyway. Nah, bruh. What am I ever doing, bro? There's still another boss down here. Oh no. Bro, you guys can just leave me alone now. You are my climbing to heaven. Keeps going. Oh, That's just great. Oh, I see. Valdi's sheep head. Excuse me. Yeah. One, two, three. One, two, six. Thank you. So that was the only thing I came here to take. Wow. Shoo. Here am I turning back to Brock. What am I supposed to do here?
accident. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving. Goodbye for now.
Do for you. I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated. Down to the very last.
A pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's not easy by any means, but it's what I must do.
Doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? There's something I should mention to you as well. I'm thinking of leaving the Round Table Hold. Do you know of the noble Gold Mask? Though he was but a tarnished, living outside the lands between, he was a great scholar. Who foresaw the coming guidance of grace. And now, I hear he has come to the lands between alone to contemplate the Golden Order. I wish nothing more than to seek his instruction, and perhaps even help him in his research. Shine through you.
Are you that new tarnish? You've done well. I am Enya, the Finger Reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shadbear. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring. Root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the orb across the realm, life lies in your act. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order.
Let the words of the fingers guide you. Remembrance of gold has found its way into your possession. Demigods and even the crater of the champions are hewn by the Earl Tree upon their end into remembrances. They are valuable indeed. These remembrances yet house the power of their former masters. And should you wish to wield that same power, well, I will lend you the strength of the fingers. Oh, do not recoil from my offer. The fingers guide us all. And you, untarnished, you are here to take, are you not? Are the stuff of demigods, the children of the goddess Queen Marika, she who is vessel of the Elden Ring. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children warred, but none could become Elden Lord. And so grace was extended to your kind, the Tarnished. Fingers speak.
The Greater Will has long renounced the demigods. Tarnished, show no mercy. Have their heads. Take all they have left.
Indeed. But remember one thing. The demigods are each and all the direct offspring of Queen Marika. Udric the Grafted was but a distant relation, the runt of the litter, his divine blood sorely diluted.
Those eyes tell the story of a challenger who's felled her mark. Far and well. Crestful woman can scarcely swing a blade, but she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held? Regardless?
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Smithing Stone 2, Smithing Stone 1. You get this thing right, man. Thank you.
Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibari grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind and may the blessing of...
Oh, people keep dying. Yo, thanks for the follow, man. Really appreciate it. People keep dying. What is down here, bro? No cliff, man. Then time for jumping. Let's go and see. What was so worthy that is people dying for? Okay, I think it's a quick routine to get down from the mountain.
Thank you. feel tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Care to donate lead or not for a small... Well, bless you, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Tubbs. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great. Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. All right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the Shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer, with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning. Why not find yourself a glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy, and you'll never reach the Edry capital. And if you find an extra glintstone key, perhaps, won't you tie up all your loose ends? And I can be very patient. Would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a glintstone. Merely a hint of talent for sorcery, but still, my place is at the Academy. So you found yourself a glintstone key, but I certainly can't take it from you. That key belongs to you. By rights, you should use it for yourself. That's true. I wish to return to my place of study, but that's no excuse to impose upon others. Oh. Is this why glintstones always finish last? You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. The most promising sorceress in the history of the Academy. I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy. accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Seller would never do such things. Head to the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Carry on with your journey. Press forward with your fight. Don't bother holding yourself up for my sake. Head to carry on with you. Don't bother holding.
There you are. Shall we commence the... is that a scroll? Takes very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
it's time I set off to the festival.
At Red Dozen, the thought just set your heart aflutter.
Can beat this boss, man.
Thank you.
This is what I hate from this kind of game. They will just kick you to the wall and blow. Let's hope I don't get stuck again. Let's move. Mm-hmm.
Festival.
It does either.
Thank you.
Festival. Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter?
Thank you.
Trinity, have mercy and grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long, but God is not easily felled. But one day without fail, you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Marika. You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your role. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot, but my prayers are mine. And my, well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too.
Thank you.
Good night, guys. I think I'll be ending the stream here today. See you tomorrow. I thank you for your support.